Hello and welcome to the FEMA Go Award Acceptance Guide training. Today's training will provide instructions for FEMA Go external users to log in, navigate the system, and complete the task for accepting or declining an award in FEMA Go. The guide used for this training was created by the GPD Communications, Culture, Analytics, and Training Branch. By the end of this FEMA Go training, you will be able to log in to FEMA Go as an external user and complete the Accept or Decline Award task. The subjects covered in the table of contents include Section 1, Training Roles and Login, Section 2, Accept or Decline Award Task, Section 3, FEMA Go Help Desk. Now let's review the roles for this training and how to log in as an external user. This training is for the following external role: an authorized organization representative known as an AOR. To log in to FEMA Go, the first step is to go to the FEMA Go webpage, go.fema.gov. The second step as an external user is to select Sign In with login.gov. Once you are logged in at login.gov, you will be redirected back to the FEMA Go webpage. If you have not yet created an account with login.gov, please follow the steps within the FEMA Go Startup Guide. Now let's walk through how to complete the Accept or Decline Award task as an AOR. We'll cover how to navigate to the task and complete the Accept Award or Decline Award task. Once you are logged into the system, step 1, navigate to the My Work section on the welcome page. Then, within the My Work section, select the My Awards tab. Step 2, scroll through the list of grants until you locate the grant that you want to accept or decline an award for. Then select the Accept or Decline Award link to view the award package and select a decision. To accept an award, select the Accept Award option within the main body. If you select Accept Award, you may enter optional comments within the text field to support your decision. After entering comments, select the checkbox next to your name to provide your signature for the award. Lastly, enter your FEMA Go password in the text field to authenticate your signature and select the Submit button to submit your decision. The Reminder section at the bottom of this page is program specific. The program displayed here is AFG and yours may differ. Once submitted, a green banner will appear stating that you have successfully accepted your award. To decline an award, select the Decline Award option within the main body. If you select Decline Award, you must enter the required reasoning for the decline decision in the text field. Then select the checkbox next to your name to provide your signature for the award. Lastly, enter your FEMA Go password in the text field to authenticate your signature and select the Submit button to submit your decision. The Reminder section at the bottom of this page is program specific. The program displayed here is AFG and yours may differ. Once submitted, a green banner will appear stating that you have successfully declined your award. This ends our training. If you have additional questions, please email the FEMA Go Help Desk at femago@fema.dhs.gov or call 877-585-3242. They are open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Thank you for watching this training.